Yeah, boy.
I call this one the Blood
Team Deathmatch.
Easy!